Charlie told one of the judges that his English sucks.
Oh. Hold up. Hey. What's up, guys? Enough gaming here.
Says she did good for her.
Came on, Marsh. Okay. And today, this is my new channel. Got a new phone, and I don't know how I can switch my old channel to my new channel. And it sucks, because because I had to restart my whole channel again. And right now I'm at a big couple boxes here, but not lot, but a couple. And I think I'm on my way to this right now. So this is my new channel name, FNAF Gaming, as you can see here. Right now I'm just doing basically doing gaming tonight, like text gaming. Yes, I may be copying him, yeah, blah blah blah, whatever. But I like gaming so much, I never really thought that I would do gaming right now. But well, here I am. So, well, you could turn comments below, your face doesn't mean. Like, mean, I don't care, just, yeah, like, if you say something mean, don't worry, I'll do it again. Asshole, it's like I did it in the last video, like last time, but this time, it's gonna be you. Huh? Alright, this is my newest channel called FNAF Gaming. It's basically about me playing games and... yeah. And I don't know, I'm trying to find this out of Star Games. First thing you said, I just found this kind of game. Same set piece. And I saw the thing, you guys could say enemy coming for the kill. Like I take real offense to that. Certain ones, I really do, like, it really messes me up, and then, you know, I don't know what's gonna happen, but hopefully it won't happen. And yes, I may say this before, but I'll say it again, I'm kinda copying text gaming, but this is real though. I like gaming so much that this I can't really stop. Like, you can find any way to make me stop, but I just won't. Like, FNAF Gaming, yes. Right, not to say this, but some of you guys may be gay or something. I don't know, you know. But for me, it's really cool and all that stuff. And how you can pass the night and all that. But what mostly I'm doing here is just basically gaming all the time. Every day. But this is the first video I'm gonna upload. And then I will upload for like a couple of days to see how it turns out. And yeah. And also, since this is my new channel, subscribe to me, please. See, I need like subscribers, like I did in my last one, like 10 something subscribers. But that started out pretty awesome, and I will keep that one up, so please subscribe. And anyways, let's get to the thing. So, main part of this game is, you have to be throughout this level to get, basically Taco back. What happened? Hold up. Okay. Yeah. What? Okay. I mean, I have to start again.
Okay,
Mars. My time to think. Okay. So, I have to start again, but this time I got this primal one. I got Eason. I'm trying to. This jalapeno destroy entirely my zombies. So basically my game plan is like I said before, I basically want to eat his taco again, and so I have to fight all these worlds. So yeah, this is a suck, but it's fun too, because you get to meet the boss. Like, for me, my favorite part is the bosses. Basically the hardest level. But if you manage to pass it, then you are good. But, unexpectedly. And I beat couple bosses without no hacks. And just no hacks. And just cremation. Cause like, I normally at other games, I suck pretty bad. But for some reason, this game, I do pretty good. And yeah. I like a little red thing for something. I hate them. Don't you? Boy. Now, say. Now, feel bad too. Messed up this time, but look. Sorry before my concert, because I got a boogies. Because right now, I just got that random world. And hopefully, it's still entertaining like the day before. Not this one. That's it. But I'm gonna beat more. Okay. Okay, bye. For now.